Male subject, we noticed that he had a pair of shoes on, new pair of shoes, still had the tag attached. So when he was confronted with this, he turned and ran and bolted toward the door. Officer Irix and myself pursued after him, got him inside the vestibule there at the second door, and had to physically take him down to the ground and restrain him and handcuff him and place him under arrest at that time.